This is a 1951 Cadillac Series 75 limousine. It's a custom-built vehicle by Derham, and you'll see his signature there on the side. In 1951, this would have been the height of luxury. There you see the padded roof and the sombrero wheel covers. There you see the Derham signature. It's a sold car. Imperial limousine. So they were using the name Imperial. It's an 8-passenger, so there were 2 jump seats in the rear. I really wasn't able to get a picture inside from the driver's side car of the car because of reflections. And it's a sold car, so I couldn't open the door. So you see the small back window. But on the passenger side, you're going to get a better view of the interior. And here we are. There's a division glass partition between the front and the back, as you might expect in a limousine. Yep, a big old Cadillac limousine. Very nice hood ornament there.